Hello viewers, this video shows how to make lemon rice. So this is a very basic recipe and it can be made even by the beginners. To start with, take a pan and when it is warm, add some oil. You can take around 3 to 4 tablespoon oil and I usually coat the bottom of the pan with oil. So when it is warm enough, we can first roast our cashews. Keep sautéing the cashews as it will become dark brown very easily. So it has to be light brown. Once it is ready, transfer the cashews into the rice. I have my cooked rice here. I have cooked around 1 cup of rice and the rice should not be overcooked, it should be like around 95% ready. And this will be enough. Now we have to add the mustard seeds, around 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Once the mustard seeds splutter, add around 1 teaspoon of chana dal and then add around 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal. Keep sautéing it and always make sure to do this in a lower flame. Now add a pinch of ing. Keep sautéing. Now we can add chopped green chilies and chopped ginger, curry leaves. Keep sauteing. Once the raw flavor of ginger goes away, we can start adding our masalas. Like I'm adding around 1 teaspoon of salt and some turmeric, maybe around 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. I'm adding everything to the oil so that the raw flavor goes away and we can directly mix this into the rice. Be sure to keep this in a low flame. Now transfer this into the cooked rice. Add some rice even to the pan and you can just mix everything because it's good not to waste the food. So I'm just trying as much as I can not to waste anything. I'm using my fork to mix this so that it will not get mashed up. If the rice is too mushy, then it will not be so good for the lemon rice. Once it is mixed well, you can easily check this, like the color of the old rice will change into yellow. Once this is mixed well, we can start adding our lemon juice. Here I have taken the juice of around 3 lemons, but we can just pour the lemon juice how much ever we need for this rice. Add some lemon juice and mix it. Now again the color changes, so it will be easily detectable to find wherever it is mixed and wherever it is not mixed. If this is not enough for you, we can add some more lemon juice and mix it. And it will be good if we mix it in prayer, like if you are making it for lunch, then we can make this in the morning so that the flavor gets mixed up nicely and When it is everything is mixed up, we can add our coriander, cilantro, and mix it well. So our lemon rice is ready. Thanks for watching. Please do try it and let me know in the comments.